we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? Worth a wee look.
Oh. Oh, interesting. Quite a weird way to go to the airstrip. Wasn't expecting it to be interconnected like that. How do you even get up there? Always. Can I ride rock climb? No. Grandhorn variant again.
Generally speaking, grand horns are peaceful creatures which use their claws not for combat but for unearthing insects to eat. During mating season, they pair off to build nests and raise their young.
So this is a couple then. So why are we fighting this?
You're burning
too much?
I believe in you. sneaky, considering you're not risking life and limb.
Neither are they. It's VR.
Know that I am ever aware of the hazards you must face, Cloud. I will endeavor to not only assist you, but ease the way that your burden is with my...
If Mai begins to grate, I'll gladly tweak her AI.
Oh, Mai is great. Jelly, you're so jealous. How do you even get to there? And get it farther and farther from it. How do you get up from there? Is where I am. Stop getting bonking yourself against trees and walls, man. Kinda annoying. What? That's not what I'm expecting. Oh god. They want us to go up. Whatever you did. Jesus Christ. This place is so goddamn confusing. How do you get to that place? Still need to get up there. Okay. Now what? Wrong way, yeah. Went down again.
Previous mission, you repelled an insurgent attack and captured the enemy's leader. As a Turk in the field, you must be capable of assessing a situation and making sound judgments. Now then, what should be done with him? Correct. Considering what we know of the situation, it seems unlikely that the insurgents' ultimate objective was the town's occupation. Which leaves us with some questions, ones only our detainee can answer.
What? Why?
I'll spare you the details. A productive interrogation revealed to us the truth. The attack on Palm was only intended to be a diversion. One which drew us away from their real target, Junon's weapon system. Suffice it to say, their plan worked. Consequently, they have seized control of our autonomous sentry unit. Your mission is to neutralize the mechanical threat. Best of luck to you out there.
So their mechs were hijacked and turned against them? Sucks to be them.
It is a core tenet of Turk's doctrine that one must anticipate and prepare for every contingency.
Yeah. They're never caught flat-footed, that's for sure.
What does flat-footed mean?
Enemy units sighted. They know you're coming. The rest is up to you.
This thing's...
Don't overdo it.
Say your prayers.
You go for it. Deal with that.
I should probably heal up first.
Strength. That's it!
this one. I know I have it in me.
I'll end this. No way.
Hang back.
Don't panic.
Now keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do.
Showed them. Hey, tell you what, I'll report back to Sun. You and Rude should take the night off. You deserve it.
Mission complete. Well done, trainee. I expect more of the same. The company's armed forces are, without question, the world's greatest military power. However, our superior strength could well prove our undoing. If our enemies succeeded in turning assets against us, we must deny them the opportunity. And if we fail, we must rectify the situation. This facility will enter power-saving mode. Once you have retrieved your provisions, proceed to the next location.
Thank you for your excellent work. My analysis is progressing smoothly, but I fear I require more data to arrive at a conclusion.
What? We're still not done yet?
Just you a little more.
There's always three. Yeah, it's awesome.
Talk about a pain in the butt. Simulator thingy of theirs is supposed to be able to do anything, right? Why do they need more than one?
Previously, each unit had a facility reserved for them alone. But as an energy-saving measure, they can now only be used one at a time, and in order.
One at a time? Jeez, Gates.
Way over there. You're not going anywhere. How do you get?
let's dispense with the formalities. For your next mission, you'll be my bodyguards. Not that I have need of any, but no matter how much I protest, this one never listens. Hostile forces have infiltrated Junon and disguised themselves as allies. You must take care to discern friend from foe, and ensure no harm comes to the president while waiting for helicopter extraction. Make us proud, trainee.
Oh! Can I be a bad guy?
Shall we?
Sure. Just watch who you're shooting, okay?
Enemy vanguards advancing on your position. Be ready to intercept.
You're holding back.
That
can't
was
take
close.
Me.
That'll do. See ya. All right. Here I come. Going in.
Here he comes! I held them off for as long as I could, but there's just too many. They're all yours now.
No holding back.
Applying first aid!
You ready? Shit. It's on you.
I'm coming! That's it! Why don't you? Go on!
Once more. Watch this. You fight as one, don't you? Together, my turn. Call that it.
Yeah. No more playing nice.
Bug it's on now. Enough.
For where?
This way, Mr. President.
Right. A stellar performance. You've earned a bonus. Whatever you desire, just
they actually act that out.
Mission complete. Our president is the heart of the company. He cannot be replaced. It is vital that we keep him from harm, even if it costs us our lives. Keep that in mind on future missions. This facility will enter power-saving mode. Once you have retrieved your provisions, proceed to the next location.
It's another location? Oh, there's only like three. It's always the proto relic that takes me forever. There you go. So.
This must be one of... Hey there! Thank you for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Great work getting that shot. You really are one shrewd shutterbug. To quote the association, your talents are inimitable. You've got quite the portfolio now. Can't wait to see how it grows.
I said I completed everything.
I'm always looking for new spots, so if you happen to know any.
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown produce.
Your efforts have yielded an perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? Can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many
hey,
fascinating possibilities. Cloud, I have... Thanks to the monster data, I kindly invite you to give it a try.
Another elemental, nice. mind blanks. Shit, there's no healer.
Good to go?
I'll fight tooth and claw for you! What is your... Get your hold! This one's a showstopper!
We can do better!
I got it!
Yuffie! At your service!
You could have won!
That's it.
Heads up! Finish him off!
you insist.
Oh,
No surprises there.
Keep it up.